Hey guys, welcome back to another one of my videos. Welcome back to another one of my videos. And I'm just be at school. But guess what? I am sick, so that's why I can't go. Okay, we'll just start out. This is me. Hey guys. So I'll start out with my face. So, I haven't made her right yet. Like, I love her hair though. So, we made a couple families, but this is gonna be our stay. So, this is, I didn't even put her name or her traits down, so let's get her some shoes. She's gonna be, she's supposed to be clean, but... is a mean teen. Wait, I already got a mean person, so hold on, it is cold in here. Close the door. Come on, close it. Okay, finally. Close it. Okay, and I'm on this curved chair again. Sometimes it gets a little uncomfortable. So, okay, there we go. So those are her shoes. Don't ask her shoes. So she, that's her everyday outfit. She's supposed to be really skinny, but not with a big butt.
Oh.
Like, okay, so, up here. What should her name be? I don't know. Let's see. Tess. Miranda. Miranda. Miranda O'Neill. Okay. Miranda O'Neill. Her wall. Normal. No. Look at that. No. She thinks she looks very cute. She's supposed to be a teen. A teen.
Very annoying.
So she's a teen. Oh, she is small now that she's a teen. Well, I will just have to change that. So, okay, O'Neill, what should her trait be? She is gonna be a popularity joke star, party animal. She is gonna be a party animal. She is gonna be acting.
Show that! Look!
And she is neat. No, she is not. So right now she is a party animal, she's active, and she's outgoing. So we need to make her the sorry, Miranda, but you. There. This is her formal. No. What kind of formal is this? Yeah, that's her formal. What is this? What is this? Okay. First off, I like my people to be like this. Okay, now it's got something to get a little hot. So I'm just cracking the door. It's getting hot. And my dog wants a bar. Cute. What you doing? What you doing, baby? What you doing? Oh gosh, sorry guys. Okay. Okay, I keep bumping into that. Okay. I'm not gonna sit on this anymore, so I'll be done in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, all of my people, I've only got one girl, so all of my people will be done in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So I'm done. I only have two people because one is. Okay, so we have Miranda O'Neill. That is her everyday outfit. And she's a party animal. She is generous. She is active and outgoing. That's her everyday outfit. That's her formal. That's her athletic. That's her sleepwear. That's her party wear. And that's her swimwear. So that is Miranda O'Neill. There's Kiara O'Neill. They both lost her mom and their dad. She loves art, and she is good. That is her everyday outfit. That's her formal. That's her athletic. That's her sleepwear. That's her formal. And that's her swimwear. And so I'm done. Let us go. No. 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 Nice. Save and play. Now we're gonna go save and play and see what we should do. So guys, here's my face. I'm ugly. My hair. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Like and subscribe!